We're no strangers to disagreements on the battlefield. But we also have a very long history of doing whatever it takes to win the war.
That's not what I meant.
Hello.